Rodney Kevin Bickerstaffe was born on 6 April 1945 and died on 3 October 2017. He was president of the UK National Pensioners Convention and was leader of Britain's largest trade union, Unison, until 2001. Bickerstaffe's mother was unmarried at a time when it was considered shameful to be a single mother. He lived for 3 years with his mother in East London in a home for unmarried mothers. He then moved to Doncaster among his extended family. He was educated at Doncaster Grammar School and in sociology at Rutherford College of Technology. Bickerstaffe became an organizer for the National Union of Public Employees, NUPE, in 1966 in Yorkshire, rising through the ranks to be Divisional Officer of the Northern Division. He then became National Officer responsible for members working in local government, universities and the water industry, and in 1981 was appointed NUPE General Secretary. When NUPE, COS and NALGO merged to create Unison in July 1993, Bickerstaffe became Associate General Secretary. He was elected General Secretary in November 1995, taking office on 28 February 1996. Bickerstaffe was a popular and highly visible trade union leader, calling for better rights and fairer treatment for staff working in public services and those transferred to the private sector through national and local privatizations. Although he was not known for aggressive tactics, he was passionate in his campaigns against low pay and for the introduction of the statutory national minimum wage. At the 2000 Labour Party conference, he moved the successful though controversial resolution to ensure pensions are uprated at a fair level, in line with earnings or prices, whichever is higher. At the 2004 Labour Party conference, Tony Blair referred to Bickerstaffe during his keynote leader's speech, at which point he was heckled. "I thought, that's funny, no one boos Rodney Bickerstaffe," Blair quipped, referring to Bickerstaffe's lovable reputation. He retired from Unison in 2001 and succeeded Jack Jones as president of the National Pensioners Convention in April 2001. The organization champions the rights and voice of Britain's 11 million pensioners and campaigns for better pensions and healthcare. Bickerstaffe stood down in 2005 to focus on his international commitments and was succeeded by Frank Cooper. He chairs the global network which works with organizations in Asia, Africa and Latin America and is president of War on Want. He also chairs the Ken Gill Memorial Fund, a non-charitable trust established to commemorate his late friend, the British trade unionist and internationalist Ken Gill. Bickerstaffe has honorary doctorates from Keele University, the University of Hertfordshire and Sheffield Hallam University, as well as the Freedom of the Borough from Doncaster Metropolitan Borough. He was married with 4 children and 9 grandchildren. He died at 72 years old.